First of all, I see different verb forms here. It says they were in answer choice A, they are, has been. So what is the nature of information here? The nature of information here is permanent. It's a universal fact of sorts, and therefore simple present tense is going to be the right usage. Answer choice A uses simple past tense. This can be avoided. Answer choice B can stay. Answer choice C uses present perfect continuous tense. This should be eliminated. Answer choice D can stay. Answer choice E uses simple past tense. This can also be eliminated. Answer choice B is clearly inferior in this usage. Summons having been proved to be having something. So choice B can be very comfortably eliminated. Similar problem with choice C, so another reason why C is not correct. Besides, this no summons construction alters the meaning of the sentence. It's not about whether some summons have the olfactory memory. It's about summons in general not having such memory. So another reason why B is incorrect. Another slightly nuanced observation is that despite is used for a positive-negative contrast and although is used for a negative-positive contrast. You see, the contrast here is negative-positive, so despite is not the best term to use. Use such concepts with a pinch of salt. These are not the main things you should look at. But yes, if you know of such rules, sometimes they can really help you. Overall, D is the best choice. Let's confirm it end-to-end once. Although it has not been proved, please don't be confused with this it. It's a placeholder pronoun referring to this that clause here. It's totally all right. So although it has not been proved that salmons have olfactory memory, studies have shown that the fish return. Also, please don't be confused because of this return thing. Remember, fish is one of those few nouns which can be singular as well as plural. So since it's salmons here, fish can be very much plural and return is the right verb to refer to something plural. So studies have shown that the fish return to the exact spot where they were born once they are ready to spawn. Another interesting observation here, ready to spawn versus born to spawn. See, there is a drastic change in meaning. So another reason why E is not correct. D is the best answer choice.